I think it was good for me. I think it was good that, you know, I get a little playing time last year. I was lucky that, you know, my boys on the side of me, they trusted me enough to go over there and just, you know, play us alongside them. And I feel like it was good for me.
He is very cool under pressure. He doesn't get rattled. He spends a lot of time, extra time, studying, watching film. The other thing with a center, it is communication. And he is he's smart and he's a good communicator. He's a leader in his own way, where even if he makes a wrong call, make it the right way and you'll have five guys playing together. And that's what he does.
For me, I just want to make sure that all my boys are on the same page, you know, that we execute the same way and nobody's lost. The game, nothing special about the game. I mean, it's in front of a big crowd and everything, but I know a lot of people who get kind of psyched out and stuff, but I'm just excited to go out there and play with my boys.